Butler Area School District is investigating a threat that a student reportedly made on social media. The superintendent says a student took a photo outside the intermediate high school and put a disturbing comment on it. The school district says police were notified and are holding the student accountable. Classes